Championship, Austin Theory, joining us here on the commentary desk.
Wait. Please, Austin, forgive him for his uselessness. Welcome, WWE Universe. We are all invited to experience Austin Theory live.
How'd that do?
So good.
My God.
Especially when you say, but that guy, ugh, nasty.
Well, thanks for joining us ringside here, champ. Get a close look at the next superstar to earn entry into the Elimination Chamber match, where you will bravely defend this coveted United States title against five other top-tier superstars. How are you feeling? We know you look great. How do you feel, champ?
How do I feel? The Elimination Chamber is where I'm going to showcase my immortality. That's what's going to happen.
You hear that, KP? Immortality. It's not a Pearl Jam song. It's reality.
So the champ, you're watching on here, Elias. Look at the strength on show.
He's strong.
It's Montez
but...
Ford. Look at that aggression from Elias. You concerned in any way?
Aggression? You know who has the aggression around here? KP, have you not been paying attention? I am the greatest United States champion, and my aggression has gotten me to where I am today.
Hang on a second. Elias looking to advance here early.
Don't tell me to hang on a second, you loser.
Cover out again is Elias.
Montez Ford inside cradle.
Taz now with an opportunity.
Let me ask you this, champ. Do you have a preference of these two superstars? Like, you've mixed it up in the past with Montez Ford, various circumstances. Elias is a guy who's constantly just a step away from reaching the top tier. Do you have a preference?
You know, this is a tough one. I will say Montez Ford, he's very athletic. He's got a lot of great moves under his, you know, under his regimen. But Elias, I mean, I've never been in the ring with Elias.
There's a little curiosity.
Yeah, you know, I'm pulling more for Elias in this one.
We found out earlier tonight, Damian Priest earned his way into the Elimination Chamber match, a former United States champion in his own right.
Yeah, but I made everybody forget about him when I became the United States champion.
Real talk.
Oh, man.
Real talk.
Montez Ford.
Boom.
Flattening Elias twice.
All right, that'll wake you up.
Theory, Seth freaking Rollins, also part of that elimination.
Of course you're going to bring up Seth freaking Rollins. Why are you always talking about the past?
He never learns. Never, ever.
I don't want to hear that name again.
Great athleticism, but Elias just cut Ford's momentum straight off.
Reminder, the main event tonight, a steel cage match. Becky Lynch and Bayley.
Kevin, have you learned nothing? Why are you talking about that match? We've got the United States champion right here, live and in living color. Experience it. Live in it.
Kevin, I am the main event anytime I'm out here. Okay? Okay?
Point of view, just the greatest of all time on the show here later tonight. We are obviously delighted you're in our presence right now here in the now.
Delighted. If I didn't want you to risk
elated.
Breaking
clearly
your own elated fist, I would get out of the way here. But, you know.
What's going on here? Well,
Montez Ford in all types of trouble. Elias giving chase, and there goes Ford into the barricade.
Elias is haunted. Popped all over the steel stairs. Steps. Can Elias qualify for the Elimination Chamber? States Championship. That's the prize. Austin Theory, the champ, joining us here at ringside.
I am the champ, the champ, the forever champ.
And right now, Elias trying to gain control of this matchup. Either Elias or Montez Ford will fill the final pod inside the Elimination Chamber, where Austin Theory will bravely defend his United States Championship.
Already there, Seth Rollins, Bronson Reed, Johnny Gargano, and Damian Priest.
You know, a lot of those guys that you're naming, you know, they're probably all confident, but have they even been in an Elimination Chamber match?
You have.
I have. And I survived.
You sure did. You thrived. You survived. You turned it all around, and you are now a two-time United States champion.
That's right.
I mean, Rollins has been in the Elimination Chamber, but let's not worry about semantics.
Yeah.
Montez Ford in all types of trouble right now, high in the electric chair position. Yikes.
Elias now to secure his path and a kick out by Montez.
You know what? I won't lie to you. I thought that was it. I did.
Let's take another look at this so we can relive the impact. Montez Ford being spiked in the center of the ring, and Elias nearly earning his chance to head to Montreal. As this match continues to take shape, champ, is there anyone in particular you're looking forward to making experience Austin Theory live to really savor the suffering in the ring?
You know, I gotta say, you know, Johnny Gargano, after the chamber, he's just gonna be a stay-at-home dad.
Montez Ford! Bronx
splash all over Elias. Taking him down now.
He's on a roll right now.
This isn't freaking you out, is it, champ? Montez is looking pretty good right now.
He's not going to make it. He's not going to make it.
Montez Ford in control. Elias in trouble.
And then we got...
Just relax, champ. It's all right.
What is that?
Ooh! Oh. That is a cover.
Come on, Montez Ford,
a kick out by Elias, who's still alive.
Take another look at the heights achieved by Montez Ford. Beautiful horizontal crossbody taking down the troubadour, but not enough to put Elias away for three.
Austin, you know what I think you need? Elias has an album. Why don't you have an album?
That's a really good idea.
The only kind I have.
That's something that KP could never come up with.
Can you sing?
Can you just shut up? Can you just shut up?
Could you imagine when you roll up to an arena like you did today in that Lambo, blaring your own tracks?
My own voice just blaring to the world.
Elias now, guys, hooks the leg for the win. Now, can he get it? No. Montez Ford kicking out.
And yeah, I'm thinking about everybody that's in the chamber. You know, Johnny Gargano, after the chamber, like I said, he'll be a stay-at-home dad. Bronson, I mean, can he even fit in a pod?
That's a valid question.
Bronson did defeat you while in NXT.
What's that?
Bronson Reed.
What's that? Say it one more time.
State the facts.
Say it one more time. Bronson, you want to state facts, the United States Championship is right here on the table. You need to respect me. You need to show me respect every day of your life. I don't ever want to hear that again.
I'll take it from here. Big right hand by Montez Ford. KP, if you value that expensive dental work you got, yeah. I wouldn't say anymore.
Whoa, look out!
Montez Ford is not bound by the laws of gravity. And we're about to double down on that statement from the heavens.
Crack open the roof. Frog splash. Ford. He's headed to the chamber!